Armed police, concrete barriers. It's supposed to be one of the most secure buildings in the country. But today, protesters managed to get onto the roof of the Houses of Parliament. How? Well, they said it was pretty straightforward. Five's political editor, Andy Bell, reports. It began as the discovery of a child's remains, but today came a development which raised the prospect of more bodies being found. A sniffer dog showed an extremely strong reaction.